Yeah, what got us really excited about being a part of LiquidX is the fact that years ago, our customers, the largest banks on the street, who trust us immensely, basically were having a cost problem. They had to provide services and they couldn't charge for it anymore. We see the same dynamic happening today in the whole trade receivable life cycle. That dynamic is heavy people, disparate technologies, very little optimization, and margins are shrinking. Historically, the margins were there that they could do this disparate stuff and it was okay. They could add more people. Maybe they'd outsource some or offshore some. But the fact of the matter is, I think that's over. You have to optimize with a true solution that's end-to-end, and that's the way I think about how LiquidX approaches all this.
And I do think that over the next 5-10 years in trade finance, as the business gets more efficient through automation, digitization, this opportunity to really help the banks streamline their middle and back and become that much more profitable really relies on the scale and trust that Broadridge brings. Well, it's interesting. This opportunity that we're both talking about has already started to happen in action, right? Together, Broadridge and LiquidX are already providing combined services for one large global bank, one non-bank. And we actually have an asset manager we're both going to talk to tomorrow about running everything, their middle and back office, their risk management, their KYC as a service, so that they can just focus on what they want to focus on, which is lending money, pricing credit, and making credit decisions, right? And leave kind of all that other stuff to you and I.
And the cool thing about the way in which LiquidX and Broadridge come together is the balance sheet of Broadridge as an S&P 500 company, investment grade, being next to and behind LiquidX and providing services can give confidence to those institutions who would struggle in working with LiquidX if it were standing on its own. So it's really set up very nicely to modernize, be a solution, and enable with confidence. Even our cyber risk investments are huge, and LiquidX gets the benefit of many of those investments.
LiquidX, I mean, has this very special, because of your Broadridge's investment in us, it's not just about the money, as you said, it's about being Broadridge-backed and what that means to any bank, any asset manager that wants to provide, have services provided to them, right? They want the best tech in fintech, which is us. They want the scale and the breadth and depth, which is you. And together we offer kind of a winning combination that, frankly, the rest of the fintech landscape is going to have a hard time matching.